Welcome back in the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricardo cooking program. Guys, we're gonna give you a nice, lovely vegetarian dish in the kitchen today. Guys, I know a lot of vegetarians in the house. We need to make some more vegetarian because we are introduced vegetarian mostly to the people that they can have a vegetarian dish. Anyway, today I have some king prawn, which I'm gonna make you a nice lovely king prawn pasta. We're gonna chop some tomato sauce.
And lovely, guys, I wanna simply say to you, so right here I have a little bit of chopped finely onion, which I use 2 cloves of garlic, half of a white onion. We got some tomato right here, guys, as you can see. Basically, we have 1 pack of king prawn right here. These are the big jumbo prawn. These are the big one, guys. When you cook with them, they come out really lovely and nice. Over here, I'm already start to cook some pasta. As you can see, that's the pasta. And right here, let's put on a medium-sized frying pan, guys. We're gonna start to show you how you can do your stuff at home and feel comfortable. We're gonna chop some, roughly about half of the original bolognese sauce inside of it. It's a tomato sauce. Vegetarian can have that sauce, guys. It's just beautiful. It's just because most people use it in their meat when they're making it. Now we're gonna start the process of cooking the meat, of cooking off the king prawn, the jumbo prawn. And hopefully you will like the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and leave your comments. Thank you so much. Nice and lovely. Medium size pot on the stove, medium size heat. Roughly about 3 to 4 seconds now since I have it on the stove. I'm gonna put a little bit more heat on it. A little bit of olive oil inside of the frying pan, guys. Basically, what I want to simply say to you, this dish is a vegetarian dish, and also meat person can have it, but it's really nice for vegetarian to have it, guys. Put a little bit of garlic inside of the frying pan. So take out the garlic for about a second. Get it inside of it, lovely and nice. Next thing, put in the prawn, king jumbo prawn. Really nice. Having a medium sized heat. Next, what we're gonna do now, we're gonna put in some white onion. Always put in the white onion that time, guys, because the reason why you don't want a white onion to cook out and burn up. And also, we're gonna put some chopped cherry tomato inside of it. So we're gonna saute this up for about 3 to 4 minutes on a medium sized heat. You can put a little bit of coarse pepper. And also, if you wanna add a little bit of fish seasonings, it's up to you, option, guys. Because the bolognese sauce already have everything inside of it. So saute this up for about 4 to 5 minutes. Nice and lovely, as you can see. Looking lovely already. Now we're gonna add some sauce inside that, inside of it. This is the bolognese sauce. I use half bottle of this one. So let's see what's gonna happen now. If we're gonna need to add any more, we will add it in the end. Size eat, I might put a little bit more sauce inside of it. And now let's add some pasta. A nice stir. I want to say you guys can do this at home. Very easy and simple to make this at home, guys. Trust me. And it's beautiful and nice. And this is just a vegetarian dish.
just add the rest of the sauce inside of it. So roughly, I use a buckler sauce. A buckler sauce is just 500 grams, so it's not a lot in the sauce, in the buckler. And if you want to add more king prawn, you can add more king prawn, you can add more stuff if you're going to make a big portion. But as you can see, this is just really lovely and nice, simple and very effective and quick. Nothing too complicated. So you got some people who, you know what I mean, work very hard and come home and need something to do very quickly. This is something like they can do, and I know that the kids will love it because it's king prawn. Kids love prawn, so this is just beautiful and nice. So guys, hopefully you will enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. We got a lot more stuff. We're just gonna make it, just cook for about 3 more minutes and that's it. Nice and lovely. So only thing I'm gonna do now is put a little bit of hot pepper sauce inside of it to bring up the flavor. You can get hot pepper sauce at any local shop, supermarket, but just put a little bit inside of it to bring up the flavor. So this is finished now, guys. We're gonna share it out and make you guys see exactly what we're talking about on the plate. Enjoy the recipe. Nice and low. So right here I have my pasta bowl right here, guys. I'm just gonna simply show you what's exactly what I'm talking about. This is a proper meal, guys, and I want you to guys to enjoy the recipe and subscribe the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo. We got a lot more recipe like this coming out for you. I know you will love this one, guys, because it's also a vegetarian dish, and that's the key point we want to get to you guys, make you guys know that is a vegetarian dish. You don't need to worry yourself, you will enjoy it, and also you will have it as a nice lovely meal, especially if you work very hard, you come from work, you want to do something. This is where this come in really handy for you. King prawn pasta, really nice vegetarian dish, beautiful and nice. Enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel, and thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. We will come back with more recipe requests and we will do it for you. Bye bye.